I've looked on there, I know I've already gotten, so what I'm thinking is because I'm recording this on a different playthrough, I'm recording this on a different file than what I did when I first started the LP, and I did get a fair few blue coins into the game up until the point where my laptop screwed up, and then I had to basically catch up to where I was in the LP on the recordings in the game, so I had to basically try and replicate the amount of blue coins that I got on the recordings, and I think that I might have missed one out that I've already gotten on screen, so it could be a possibility of any of them, but the one that I think that it is that I haven't gotten at this point in the game that I did get on screen and I missed that. Wait, hang on, you can swim with them. You can swim with this crap. Well, how do, are you kidding me? So you don't even need to ride the boat. What the H? Okay, I guess, I wasted my time. I completely wasted my freaking time. All you have to do is, I never knew that. I thought you always had to ride the boat, because I thought as soon as you go on the water, the freaking coconut disappears. That is dumb. That is actually dumb. Can you just jump in here and then just drop them in like this? Does this work? No, it doesn't. You actually have to chuck it in there. Okay. Get my distance. And there's also coconuts on that tree. Are you serious, bro? Ugh, man. Wait, does she actually want coconuts? Yeah, she wants coconuts. But these are coconuts. I just threw one in there for you. Hang on. Let me just get another one. Yeah, the thing is, you don't want them to drop in the water. Because I think that causes problems. Ugh. Well, there's one right there. I'll try and throw this one. Dang it, no, don't go in the water, don't go in the water, don't, no! Oh, it's a dead coconut. Yeah, that one's gonna go in the water too. Damn it. Yes, the one that I think it is, the one that I haven't gotten, is a turbo nozzle one. We have to break open one of the gates with the turbo nozzle. If it's not that one, then I missed one in the sewers, because the rest of them I know I have gone. Bells I sprayed, I got the one underneath the bell, I sprayed all the blue birds as far as I'm aware, so yeah, I don't think it's any of the blue birds, I don't, okay, how am I missing that, seriously, god damn it, can you just drop down onto a place of land where I can actually grab you, instead of rolling down the side. You have to get your distance, and then you have to throw it, like, dead accurate. Is that accurate enough for you? Jeez. You satisfied? Where did that coconut just go? That did not go in the basket. Wherever it went, yeah, it definitely didn't go in the basket. Yeah, we're not doing so good at this right now. Just get your distance right and then just throw it. No, don't drop it, dude. Seriously, man! Like, what the heck? Why did that not go in? I've wasted 5 minutes of the video just doing this crap. Right, that was accurate. Okay, we're done. And she was actually standing on one of them. Thanks, sweetums. Yeah, thank you. For giving me my well-deserved blue coin, right? Okay, now we can just get out of here. And basically, we're gonna have to figure out which one I'm missing, because it's definitely one I've gotten on screen before. I saw the graffitis, because I sprayed all those. It's not the Yoshi ones, because I just got those in one of the previous episodes I recorded yesterday. It was the only video I recorded yesterday. wait for the birds to land and then... Yeah, there is. I see it. He's out there. There he is. I think that's blue. Yeah, there it is. It's over there. I swear that's a bluebird. I swear it is. And it is! Yeah, he's over there. What the heck? I think. Wait, just let him wait again. Maybe it's because they're from a distance. It looks like they're blue, but they're actually green. I don't know. Yeah, that is the case, because from a distance, that one looked blue, but it wasn't. It was green. Okay. Never mind, then. False hope. False alarm, guys. False alarm. Screen, I know I did. Okay, well, it wasn't all the graffitis that I sprayed then. Alright, okay, well, that's that cleared up then. Alright, so I guess we could start, well, doing shine collecting now, because we've got all the blue coins. We don't have to worry about those anymore in the entire game, up until the point of Corona Mountain, which I'm absolutely dreading, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. So we're gonna need the rocket nozzle now, because I know which one I want to try and get out of the way first. And it's a red coin mission. And it's one of two that are still available to us in Delfino Plaza. And I'm probably going to start by doing these first. We'll do this one, and then we'll do the other one, like, straight afterwards, in the next video. Hopefully I can get two of them done in one video, and then we can start going into the worlds and collecting the rest of the secret shines. So you have to come all the way out over here to where Peanut Park is, and there's, like, a bunch of cliffs that you... jump onto by using the rocket nozzle. From what I remember, well, actually, no, wait, no, it's not a series of cliffs. You have to swim out over here and you have to use your rocket nozzle. It's like out here somewhere. I don't know exactly where you have to nozzle. It might be here, maybe? Yeah, it's right here. So you look out for a little jut in the wall that sticks out and then you use your rocket nozzle and it'll take you up to this warp pipe here. So, I'm not going to do this in this video, because this is going to take a while, probably at least about 5 minutes, and, well, probably longer than that, actually, I don't know, maybe 6 or 7 minutes to do this, so I'm going to end off the video